Gonna be okay. What happened?
That fool.
Who are you talking about?
What are you planning, Kirk?
is Dr. Kirk?
Here. This will give you access to his personal lab.
Regina?
I finally made it to the entrance of the doctor's lab.
Good work.
The door looks like it needs two people working in tandem to unlock it.
Sit tight. I'll be right there.
So, what's our status?
Here, take this.
Ready? Okay, on three. One, two, three.
Thank you.
He's not here.
Why? This operation is taking way too long already.
Warning. The emergency system has been activated. Emergency lockdown in progress.
What's going on?
No. Kirk must have tripped off the security system. That fool.
What's your status, Regina? I'm reading an emergency lockdown in your section.
We're trapped inside here. Kirk must have triggered it off. We didn't touch anything.
Can you clear it?
I'll see what I can do.
What's wrong with this thing?
Cool it, Gale. We'll find a way out somehow.
Emergency lockdown has been bypassed. You have 10 minutes until this section is sealed off.
We'd better get moving. We've bypassed the door lock and we're on our way out.
That's great, but the entire underground area is crawling with dinosaurs. You'll never be able to make it through there.
Don't sweat it. I'll take them all out one by one if I have to.
Brilliant plan, fearless leader, but I have a better one. These readouts tell me there's an emergency escape hatch in the dock's private quarters. You should be able to make a clean break through there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but there's one problem. The hatch is password locked through the mother system.
Forget it. If you can't crack the code before the dinosaurs rush in, we'll be completely trapped.
I know. You just have to trust me.
I don't.
Fine. What about you, Gina?
Make your choice.